controller's core. That shield looks impenetrable, though. It's an energy reactor. Destroy it, and you should neutralize the controller.
Damage to the main processor increased 90%. Energy supply diminishing. Attempting reconstruction. Executing final directive. Surface access. Releasing lock. Final directive. Complete. Program override.
What was that? Something about the surface?